I can't stop playing with this thing. Bastille Cinnamon. New DIY. Aluminium front panel. I've got this working. Ian, you'll have to look at the other videos. 1 volt per octave CV, but you can attenuate it and get some interesting stuff. And the way I'm using this is I'm using it Pico sequencer. If you don't know about this, check out the manual. It's got a rand button. Another rand. Let's do it. Nice. Add some reverb. Let's adjust it. Let's randomize it. So just that. Let's randomise it again. Much the same, let's do a different one. Do it again. Put one in I stored earlier. Randomize it again. Oh, nice. Oh. Press that random button, and wonderful happy moments happen. ErcoSynth sequence module. It's got a rand button. You can also store with the memories. Have a look. Cinnamon Bastille. 1 volt per octave. A filter and an oscillator. What more could you want? I'm so glad I built this.